Well, look at that. We've got a Saison and a Porter. They both need to go into secondary. But you know what I don't want to do? I really don't want to scrub that Porter, Carboy, in that line. We've got some PBW. I've got an idea. Let's see. We're going to call that 2 feet. It's about 2 feet on the other one as well. So we're going to stay within 2 feet. And we're going to go build us a Carboy washer. Pulse width modulation. Control. Volt. Pump. Now, you'll see these, and I've used these before. Problem is, these have had glass water running through them, so let's not. Well, I just need to switch out the motor, don't I? That's really all. So let's switch out the motor. Pump, as it were. Now what we need is something to run it through. This might get a little janky. No. I think that is going to work just a-okay. Okay, so. What I really need to do now. Sanitize my stuff. And just guess that this is going to work. It'll work. I'm gonna sanitize everything and that way I can actually run it. Come along for the ride. Contact! See what happens now. Ah ha 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 ha. Ish. Kinda sorta making a mess. All right. I think it works. Yeah. Was it worth it? Probably not. It was fun though. It's a starting point.